I decided I am going to vlog for the next 20 something days while my daughter is away, my mommy vacation, and it's going to be probably like a different aspect of my life every day. And so this morning we're going to do like my, I didn't want to put on makeup today, so we are doing my 5-minute face. I'm going to try to do it as quick as possible. I do not want to, I have to go to work. And I did not, I was in Charlotte this past weekend. Oh my goodness, why didn't anybody tell me that? The Charlotte scene is amazing. I mean, like, oh my goodness. Hold on, I'm going to get my lip balm. This is super old, but this Pixie lip scrub is amazing. So when I get ready to do my makeup or whatever, the first thing I do, I moisturize and everything. And I'm not going to tell you too many products because I'm low on products, so I'm trying to like really just get rid of this stuff. But I have a couple products that I've been loving, some staples that I'm going to share with you guys. And yeah, for the most part, everything you'll know, but my primer stuff, no, that was just for now, because my primer's in the bathroom. I feel like getting up. So I like this lip scrub because it like prepares your lips, preps your lips or whatever. Even though lately I haven't been really doing matte lipstick, I have been doing gloss. There's a simple gloss and my favorite gloss, I'll share that at the end. But yeah, so you guys know I've been blasting. Hey, I am mommy free for the next about 20 something days. And I am going to enjoy my mommy free mommy free month. My first single summer. Yes, it's a hot girl summer. well, the first phase of my plan kind of fell through, but I'm good. I'm not putting my business all out there, but for the most part, like, I had something planned for this week, but it fell through. And I'm not bent out of shape or whatever. But the first part of my plan fell through, and to be honest, I'm not disappointed, because hey, you know, when you catch a bad vibe, when you catch something, I want you guys to know, go ahead, move on from it. When you catch it, do not, like, when you see a red flag, when you catch something, do not continually entertain it, because you will regret it later, because you'll think back, I saw this later, I saw this early on, I caught this early on. So, yes, I mean, no, do not continue on. So, basically, that's what happened. And I'm good, because, hey, that was me entertaining somebody. So, now, I really can... This is my mommy free month, and to be honest, I need to focus on me. I need to get my business affairs in order. I need to do some things for me, like straight up. Like, I am a single mother. And this is going to be weird for me for a little bit, looking back and forth in the cameras or whatever, but I am a single mother, and like straight up, I need a break. And yeah, I do. Plug in time for me, I do, but I'd never have a whole 20-30 days of straight just me. It's probably like out of a month, probably like 3 to 5 days of just me when she goes away to her people or whatever. But for the most part, yeah, it's always her. What I just used for my primer was this Smashbox Photo Fresh mattifying primer stick, and I really, 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 really like this. So just gonna zoom in, y'all. I don't know. I'm still learning this camera. I have the Canon G7X, so I'm still learning my camera. Yeah. Now, the first thing that I do when I do my makeup, I do my eyebrows, and I'm not gonna tell you the pen or whatever, because, well, I do like this. This is no, it's all right. My phone keep on going off. Hold on, you guys. Okay. Yeah, so for my 5-minute face, it consists of literally foundation, powder, eyebrows, blush, a little bit of highlight, contour highlight, and lashes. Literally no shadow, because I kind of just use my powder for my eyes or whatever. And that's my 5-minute face. So we're going to jump into this. And I might, instead of me saying every time I pick up a product, I might just like put out right down there somewhere the product. Because I do want to actually talk to you guys. This is a vlog. So yeah, so the first part of my mommy free month kind of got canceled. And it's okay, like I said. Now I can just, yeah, focus on me and my business affairs. I gotta pluck my eyebrows, you guys. Focus on me and my business affairs. Focus on me, myself. I can just focus on me, myself, and I. So that is fine with me. And then from there, well, ain't no, it's not from there. I'm just focusing on me. Shoot. And we all know Shantae is dating. Y'all, I had to cancel everybody. I don't know. This is very aggravating. Like, straight up. Even with me going into this not looking for anything, but I can't just mess with anybody. I have to mess. I only can entertain possibilities. Somebody I can build a future with. But being that I just got a relationship, a long relationship at that, live-in boyfriend, I think it's kind of like, you know, I don't want to jump back into anything right now. I'm good. I haven't had time to just be me. And I'm happy with just being me, because, hey, I got my own place by myself. I think that's how it's going. Lizzo. We'll put it in the song. Pamperette by myself. I know that part. I got to get better with my Lizzo lyrics or whatever. So, for the most part, we talk about dating, right? Yeah. I'm fine with it. By myself, and you know, having my little friends here and there, doing little things or whatever. So yeah, I'm just doing me. But girl, deep, listen, these guys, they a mess. They be playing. Even when you're not even you tell them what's up. You are telling them what's up. Right now, so basically what I do when my eyebrows, you see I'm already kind of filled in it. I don't do that whole, you know, concealer. Sometimes I do it with my foundation, but for the most part, I don't do, my best friend gets on me all the time. Sorry. But nah, I just feel it, and it looks nice. For the, people still be saying my eyebrows look cute, so what's good? I'm doing it my way. My 5-minute way. Am I focused? Oh, I'm focused now. I gotta stop moving. I'm doing it my 5-minute way. I think this camera only records up until what? I think 15 minutes. So if it stops, we're at 10 minutes right now. Okay, since we're at 10 minutes, let's see how I can do this. So yeah, I'm dating. I am on dating apps. Like, come on. I stay in a small town in Ocala, Florida. So everybody knows everybody. And I just gotta be honest, like, this Ocala, they ain't good here. And then one can, like I said, everybody know everybody. One can turn up in a, one can end up being a family member and you don't even know. You might just be at a family function and what's good. But the good thing about me, I ain't really kin to nobody here. So there's that. Hi girl, so lick. Dark, but it'll go out. And I brush up. It gives you, when you brush up, it gives it like a nice little lay. Like, I like that lay verse. See that? Nah. We want that. Yes. We want that. And this is just me filling in, and I plucked or whatever. Now this is gonna get cleaned up when I do my foundation, because I did a little bit, I went a little dark. So right after this, I go ahead and I do go into foundation. Now if I'm not doing a 5-minute face, I do have another way I do my makeup, whatever. But since this is like a quick makeup routine, like real quick, y'all, excuse my ratchet music. I'm gonna give y'all a playlist. I have a great playlist. My best friend says that my music sometimes is a little too deep, but I feel like that rap shit, it's cute, it's fun, it's hood, but when you really, really about your life, and you know, certain songs get you through certain, like you have certain moods, and certain songs get you through those moods, and it's kind of like my lyrics have to match my mood, straight up. And for the most part, like I like my ratchet, but I do like, I like deep shit. But I'm gonna give y'all a playlist. So for foundation right now, I'm out of foundation now. Remember I told you guys at the beginning of the video, I'm going through some things, my makeup. So I'm playing around with different foundations, and right now I have been playing around with the It Cosmetics, the Confidence in a Foundation. This is oil free for all skin types. It's a long wear, weightless, full coverage. Now I am trying to figure out my color. So I am, oh, and they added, and this is what I love, 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 love. They actually added darker tones. Now I have actually expressed to It Cosmetics about this, about 2 years ago when they were sending me PR packages, and I'm a black girl. I'm black, and now the skincare, amazing. But when it came to like skin tones, foundations, concealers, CC creams, all that, nah, they not, no, they not cutting it. Well, they weren't cutting it. So I got this PR box about 2 months ago. Oh, this is great because y'all, and oh, this is an honest review. Check me out. Check me out. I gotta figure out how to look at this camera, but check me out, y'all. Check me out. This is gonna be an honest review, okay? Because I have been actually using it for about a month, not 2 months. Now I didn't use it as soon as I got it. I had ran out of my foundation last month was June, in May. So I went ahead and I transferred to this. Now I am using, I might try to mix. So I started off with the 505, color 505, and what I found with this is it was a little red orange, like gave me a little bit red orange undertone. And then I went to the 510, and the 510 is okay, but today we are gonna mix just a little bit. But 510 is okay. Since that's okay, I'm gonna do two pumps of the 510, and I'm actually doing a little bit too much because I'm mixing now. I just want to see, but a little bit goes a long way when it comes to this foundation. And see, and it's thick, it's creamy. One thing, I like matte foundations. I'm in Florida and it's humid, and I kind of have combination skin. I usually get oily like right here, that's oily, but for the most part I don't really have too much problems when it comes to foundation and me looking crazy. So what I can say, this is full coverage. I have blemishes and it definitely covers everything. But for, you see, it's not, it's good. And actually I will mix it now. I actually will mix it. And I need some powder too. Like I need everything, you guys. And see how I clean up my eyebrow? See? It's still a little dark, but I always, now I don't care what you guys say, I will go brush over my eyebrows like this because I actually like light brown, auburnish, not, that's not a word, but auburn, like a light brown eyebrows. I used to actually bleach my eyebrows in the summer. So right now, but see, it's matching. I just, this right here bothers me, but once I go in with highlighting and everything, it'll be fine. My powder, I'm not going to show you my powder because they actually don't sell this anymore. It's Iman Cosmetics, but they came out with a new powder, well, a new formula, and I don't like it, so I'm using the old one. But I put powder on right after this. Let's see how my powder evens everything nice and even. See? Bam. So from here, what I like to do is I take my brush and my powder, and I just do my eyes, make sure, because like I said, I don't really care for right now shadow or anything, just liner, give me some liner and lashes, straight up, just give me some liner and lashes. Foundation, everything. So I got this PR package from Urban Decay, I want to say a month ago. Yes. And this is their, got this PR package from Urban Decay and came with some liner and some mascara, I believe. Yes. And I don't know, but this is a waterproof liner. I put all the information at the bottom, and I actually have been using this liner for exactly 2 weeks because for some reason I keep on forgetting to put my damn top back on my liners and it dries out, but no more, because I love liners. Like, mine has to have the perfect point, and this is a great point. I really, really like. I'm trying to figure out why I can't. Think I have to do it like this. Do I have to do it? So this is a great, great point right here. And this is a great point. And oh, another tip. I'm gonna show you guys how I do my liner. What time is it? Because I definitely have to, oh, I got time. So, but see, the foundation is pretty good. So it's not bad. Once I finish this and do everything I need to do, but when I do my liner, I start in and then for that ending part, I go ahead and from right there I go out, and then I pull from the bottom. I fixed out pen. I pull from the bottom and then I fill in. I hope I got all that on camera.
So
Okay, so this past weekend, I was in Charlotte, and I was with my daughter's godparents. She's hanging with them for the next couple of weeks. And I didn't know Charlotte was that nice, and I definitely can do Charlotte probably once a month, like the nightlife and everything. Now, y'all, I'm just getting back out into, like, going out and stuff. And to be honest, like, how else am I going to, I'm a single lady. I can't just depend on dating apps. I got to get out here. My biggest thing right now, and that's another thing that I plan on working on this month, is going places alone. So I plan on doing a lot of solo trips, like literally, you know, city to city, solo trips. going out, mingling with people. Yeah, that's my plan. And maybe I can find a potential bae. But hey, we ain't gonna get carried away. So for my lashes, a lot of people ask me what lashes I use. And for the most of the time, it is literally hair store lashes. My favorite lashes are Cherry Blossom 702. You guys are not going to be able to see. But I like these because, look. You guys. You ain't shit. But yeah, I like them because they're not like crazy long, and I like spaced out because my eyes. So I just use those lashes, or I use from Kiss. Excuse me, it's makeup on there. These are 01. Now I like those because those are nice and, yeah, they look amazing on your eyes. I'll try to insert a picture. But while I always do my lashes right after I do my liner, but while it's drying, I like to, and I can use my lashes literally, I use one pair probably like up to 5 times because I take the glue off. I know how to clean them. Now, one thing I don't like lashes with thick bands. I can't do them because they are really, really, they hurt my eyes. So I just put the glue on them or whatever. And I let them dry a little bit. And now we're gonna go in with the rest of my face. Everybody wants to text me this morning. People who I don't even care to text me. That was mean, but hey, it is what it is. I hate big head texts, like the ones that just pop in out of nowhere. Like, where have you been? Where have you been? Okay, so yeah, I'm planning on doing a lot of solo trips. That's one of my main things that I will be doing. Solo trips. And what else? And just having fun. Literally solo trips and having fun. Like, I'm young. I'm still young. I like to tell people I'm old, but I know I'm young. I'm 31. And hey, I might as well get out here. Do the thing. So last weekend I was in Charlotte. This weekend I get to I'm doing this because listen, my alter ego comes out when I go to this place. I have a couple. We have Shantae, that's me. We have Shanti. She was introduced to the hood life when she was 18, 19, and then we have newly Big Scissors. She was created in Atlanta. So I'm going to Atlanta this weekend for my friend's birthday, and we will be hanging out, doing a little bit or maybe some of everything. And for my lashes, I put them on with my hands. I have mastered putting on my lashes with my fingers. So the key is to look down. Like, try to look down in the mirror and place them. And let them dry a little bit so it'd be easy. As soon as you set them in, bam. I don't know what I'm wearing today. Okay, that's on. One thing I can say, I hate doing my left side, because I don't like using my left hand, and my right hand, that's too weird to use. Oh, I got... Now, I don't always get it right. Today is going to be one of the days where I am. And I have a sensitive eye. It will water on a drop of a dime. This is my right eye, though. So, after that, blush. I did my highlight and everything. So, I like to do highlight. I do not like to do concealer because that's too much. I like just look natural. So, that and some blush. And I love any kind of like, I say like a nice little rose warm. Not so pink, but a little bit just red. But see, that's just a nice little... And then, we gotta do your bottom liner. This is actually Kat Von D. Where's my top for this? I'm not gonna use that. I'm actually gonna use this one from Sephora. And yeah. And that's literally 5 minute face. And then I'm going to show you guys my, well, I was talking. So of course it wasn't just 5 minutes. Now, nah, don't get carried away. So. So, bam. 5 minute of face in the house. How'd I do? You guys like it? Now I could get my liner a little bit better, but hey, it is what it is. And the foundation is nice. It matches for the most part. Like, yes, I take my makeup down there. Like, I don't like to see that line, and I'm no, we're not doing that. Well, not my foundation all the way down, but I do my powder, like just the blend. I hate when somebody else does my makeup and they don't do that, because I'm like, girl. Look at my hands. All right, you guys. So, okay. So, summer. It is a hot girl summer. We all need to make sure that we make self-care a priority. Like, self-care can be anything. It doesn't have to be all like going to get your hair done, nails done, getting a massage and everything. It could be taking a solo trip. It could be reading a book. It could be taking yourself out to lunch. It could be writing in your journal. It could be watching your favorite TV show. It could be going to get something that you normally won't eat. It can be what? It could be Wait, hold on. It could be. You be doing hood rat shit. And so it can literally be doing anything that you want, anything that makes you happy. That's what self-care is to me. Doing whatever makes me happy. You can be signing up for that therapy, girl. So, hot girl summer. Paying attention to self-care, making sure we get our business affairs in order, because trust me guys, I know how it is. I gotta get myself together. just having fun. Like, so for the next 30 days, you guys will be with me. I guess we can say that. Figuring out what I'm going to be doing. Like, what my fun, what my mommy free month or mommy month free it consists of. And yeah, I think that's it. Peace out. Till next vlog. Everyday vlog. I can't believe I'm committed to this, but hey, I committed.